Een delegatie van de Inter-American Institute for Cooperation on Agriculture, ICA, vertoeft momenteel in Suriname. Het doel van het bezoek is om actoren binnen de agrarische sector te informeren over de resultaten die behaald zijn in 2017. Daarnaast worden de agrarische doelen tot 2022 vastgesteld. Het ministerie van LVV heeft vandaag een seminar gehouden waarbij Kurt de Lika van de ICA inging op de gestelde doelen. De invloeden van klimaatverandering in deze sector zijn nog steeds een heet hangijzer voor de organisatie, benadrukt de Lika.
Our work in Suriname continues and it continues to be increasingly relevant. We are actively engaged with our development partners in promoting and building local capacity, particularly in areas of climate smart agriculture, sustainable production systems. And climate smart, we have been doing some significant work with the support of the United Nations Development Programme, with funding from the European Union, and I think we'll continue under the Global Climate Change Alliance Adaptation Alliance Plus Programme. This is a central area for Suriname with some of the challenges that we see with the onset of climate change, and we will continue to work in that area.
De doelen die ICA nastreeft komen overeen met de Sustainable Development Goals. LVV-directeur Deepak Jairam zei dat ICA een belangrijke partner is in de ontwikkeling van de agrarische sector in Suriname.
Meanwhile, the new medium-term plan, the MTP 2018-2022, is approved. Suriname and stakeholders in the agricultural sector participated in the development of their MTP. It means, therefore, it should be compatible with our national aspirations for agriculture and rural development. We at the ministry take climate change very seriously, and we applaud the work ICA has been doing in the promotion of climate smart technologies. The work completed in climate smart design for vegetable production at Wegnerzee are models which we can replicate in other parts of the country where climate change also has its negative influences. ICA is also currently implementing a permaculture project in collaboration with the Global Climate Change Alliance and the United Nations Development Programme and the Ministry. This project is to boost the sustainable production of honey and also to assist in the production of our coastal mangrove forest, which is critical in fighting sea level rise.
De directeur van Landbouw, Veeteelt en Visserij, Deepak Jairam, vandaag tijdens een seminar van de Inter-American Institute for Cooperation on Agriculture, de ICA.